Najena. Carved into the face of the largest peak in the lava stone mountains, Najena's lair is a dark compound that has fallen into ruin. Constructed in a lost age for a purpose long forgotten, Najena is now a desolate structure of crumbling pillars and deteriorating walls. However, the compound has been recently revived for a most nefarious purpose. The brilliant Tyrdal magician and rumored niece of Kristanos Thex, queen of the Tyrdal, has occupied Najena. Undead constructs, summoned elementals, unnatural spiders, and subdued ogre and Tyrdal servants roam every inch of the withering compound, violently defending their mistress's territory from all intruders. In addition, creatures of unknown and presumably unnatural origin, called the Tentacle Terrors, dwell in the uppermost levels of the ruined compound. They are infamous for their ability to siphon the life force out of their victims, using the energy to heal their own wounds. In a hidden section of the compound, veiled by a false wall in a small dungeon room, resides a lair of the creature known as Bonecracker, an undead frog-like necromancer that has a loose alliance with Najena. Many of Najena's Tyrdal servants lurk in the Bonecracker's sinister domain, where they aid him in his gruesome experiments upon the unfortunate adventurers they manage to capture alive. First of all, what is going on? Good evening, morning, afternoon, freaks and geeks. My name is Cass, and this is the continuation of Everquest. Sunladars. Oh, I had a word for it. Anyway, what is going on here? I am in Gina, and I can't see the walls. Is it that dark? Yes, it is that dark. Why is it like that freaking dark? It was like the walls are black. Oh, Greater Skeleton. Hi, Greater Skeleton. So anyway, go away! I do plan on doing my other characters. This is by far my main. But I want to do more than just grinding, you know? I actually want to do a kind of like a story. But anyway, I'm Najena, looking for the sapphire for my band. Because the headband is for Kanos. And I'm calling it Kanos, screw saying Kinos. That reminds me. Kanos is a Sony EQ backwards. So, now that, Dawnbreak? I think it's Dawnbreak. Owns the game. Are they going to change it to their name backwards? What would that even be? I'm not going to bother writing it down trying to pronounce it right now. Earth Elemental. Die. I seriously have no idea where this thing is. You know, I might switch to a healer now that I think about it. If I fail horribly in here, I'm going to switch to a healer. Forgot where I'm bound. Did I bind myself over at the plain of knowledge? I hope so. Post. Awesome. I know there's fire elementals in here. I'm scared of them. Hi, Mist Elementals, where are you? Ah. I do have a couple ideas where the, oh, crap. I'm getting a healer. Getting a healer. I mean, the extra DPS is nice. But look at my health already. Anyway, like I was saying, I think I know where the sapphire is. Well, an idea where it could be. Skit. I'm not going to record while I'm medding. I find it funny that they use the term medding for play characters. There's some mages down here, but I doubt that. Okay, I'm gonna go that way. I think it's there with the casters. Ooh, terror. Tentacle terror. Oh, it's blue. Oh, those earth elementals are gray. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and attack that tentacle terror. Anyway, I find it funny that they use med for melee classes healing, because med is short for meditation. And back in the day, like way back in the day, they used to require the spellcasters to open up their spell book and like have their face staring at it to meditate. And wow. They got rid of that after a while. I'm tight. I think I'll loot that for money. Now I gotta sit again. This is fun. Are you guys having fun yet? So, I just discovered that I could, when I buy, like, a slot, second, like, mercenary slot, it does carry over to all the characters. So I might just go and get me a healer and keep the caster on my other slot, just in case. At least my mend is working more often. Ooh, she's great to me. All right. I have a feeling it's down. I'm gonna sit for a minute, though. Wallawa! Holy hell! That's a level spike if I ever did see one. I thought Pokemon was bad. Why is that skeleton sitting like that? Now I can't see. What the hell? Alright, I really do not know what was up with that sudden redcon skeleton. I'm gonna head out to the plane of knowledge to pick up a healer. I'm gonna come back and go a different direction. But seriously, what was up with that? My god. Would I be able to take that on with a caster? Or healer, I mean. But Najena might take me more than one episode to complete, guys. I don't know. Let me know what you think. So yeah, I'm going to get my healer and then I'll be right back. If things look different, it's because it's the next, it's a day later. Rendering or encoding, whatever it's called. Saving the last episode, like the last video of the first half of this episode, took several hours. I started saving it at 1 and ended at 6. So the kids were already well at home and running around screaming. Well, not screaming, but, you know, noise. And if you've seen a few of my other ones, it's kind of difficult to play games while the children are demanding your attention. So, and I leveled up a little bit. It would help if... What is going on? I'm lagged or something. Ah! I leveled up a few levels. I got a healer as my mercenary. Now hopefully I won't die. I have a couple suspicions on where that fire is. Probably either in the Najena room or this guy up here that I'm about to go and see if I can fight. And I am equipped with drink and noms. So I'm going to be munching on a combo every now and then. How? Hi, magician. Her pet's not even fighting me. So yeah, now I have riposte, I'm gonna block, double attack. I'm gonna destroy things. And I thought they updated it so that the magician pets disappear when you defeat the magician. Because that's what happens when you get killed. But they act as like a different mob. Oh, and my disarm is working. It seems if I disarm them, I don't get to loot the weapon. I don't know if it still falls on the floor or not. It does. But it doesn't matter because I don't loot them anyway. I have quite a bit of money. And if I need money, my main can go and get the money. Money! Alright. I can barely read that, but I think where I need to go is over here. Straightforward. Not straightforward. Oh yes, because that's the hologram wall. But I have a map because I completely forgot that was there.
I found a whole bunch of keys that I don't know where they go. None of them open Najena's door. If I need to, I will look that up. But only if I need it. And I'm thinking of keeping the keys, like in my bank, because I have a sneaky suspicion that another character is going to need them. And I figured I'll just throw it in the share bank instead of hunting it down again. So, I've been watching quite a few YouTubers, and they have a thing where they ask what you want them to talk about. And I'm going to do that for this game, too, because it's quite boring just watching me punch at things, like, repeatedly. So, if you have any questions, go ahead and ask them. If you want me to talk about something, go ahead and let me know, like, a topic you want me to discuss. Because for one, I'm here to, like, interact with you guys. I'm not here just playing that game being like, oh, look at me, I'm so awesome. No, because I'm not awesome. In fact, with this quest, I'm going in blind. I know very little of what to do. It's like they tell me to go into Najena to find the sapphire. Okay, I'm going to go into Najena. I wonder who has it. I'm pretty sure it's a spellcaster. Because they mentioned that it was cast. This wand belonged to like a wizard. So I'm assuming it's going to be like magicians. I checked the necromancer in this holding cell. Because he's a dark elf necromancer. So I figured he would have it. I don't know if it's going to be a random drop or not. I already have that key. I'm going to go see Trezdon real quick. And I'm slightly lagged today, I don't know why. Oh, hey Trezdon. You're yellow to me. I wish I can pull. Alright. Hi! Well, I pulled them. Not exactly what I intended. I'm going to fight Trezdon first. He's kind of higher level, so I'm going to bring him down. I have a healer with me, so I shouldn't be too bad off. And I noticed Trezdon is a dark elf. I couldn't get a good look at Trezdon last time, although I'm pretty sure that Trezdon was pretty obvious on the screen. Everyone else is on my caster. Now, see, here's the thing. Do I sit here and continue knocking this guy down because he's at, like, half health? And being a necromancer, he can heal himself. Wait, he's a necromancer. Does that mean he has that spell that gives it to another person? I think that's what the case was. I wish I had Harm Touch. I really do. He's getting off his spells. Dark Empathy. Oh, there's another necromancer here! was the case. Someone's been casting dark empathy on these guys. There. Now that no one's casting dark empathy on him, he's going down much quicker. There we go. People are probably yelling at me in the comments about that. I'm a doof. Dark circlet. I'll loot that because I'm not sure what it is. I said yes. So he did not drop my sapphire. I said dark sapphire. I don't even recall what it actually is called. All I know is it's sapphire. So, while I'm not talking, I'm going to munch on this. I might just look this up, because... Although I can't remember where the room was that I was, farming the, fabled, Sow boots. I can't remember what they're actually called. Stop running! You're supposed to despawn! Stupid freaking... Liner caster spells. Ow. The caramel combos is freaking awesome, by the way. Guard officer. I don't think I've ever been up here. I'm trying not to talk with food in my mouth, I'm sorry. Yeah, but yeah. Lag. I checked my map. I'm pretty sure I'm not dead. Yeah, that's the drop-off. Do you have some keys I can use? Oh Lord. My time's almost up on this. I might record a third session of this. I don't know if it's going to be today or like later tonight or tomorrow or something. Because it takes so long to, dude, but I'm thinking of check on a website to see where the sapphire is. Because I've killed just about everybody. The Najena room just had mages in it, so I don't know if someone spawns in there. Well, I do know. I know it's Najena that spawns in there, I think. Either Najena or... I know a mob spawns there. Someone spawns there. Pretty sure it is Najena. So, but I'm going to check, because I don't want to sit there for like hours camping that room for it to not drop in that room. I think I need the key anyway. Oh boy, has this been an episode. So, I went up in the, well, actually, before I get into this, even though it's taken a while to finish recording this particular episode, at this moment, I've uploaded, episode 108. This is, like, episode 150-something. So, I'm closing the gap pretty quickly. And I actually went and did some research. Found out that I'm not looking for a mage in here, I'm looking for a thief. If I remembered that they said a thief, I would have thought, let's go looking around here. Ekeros is the one I need. So, when I went in there, I actually apparently cleared out some placeholders. Hi. How are you doing today? Why do I... I'm going to kill your pet first so it doesn't run. So I probably asked a question at the first part of the episode, but I just thought of something. What's your Everquest moments? Like nostalgic, like, oh my god, I remember the Fallen, or something like that. Because I remember Nate was like, dude, I found this interesting dungeon here. I was hunting Necklos Forest because I was a Dark Elf. Into Bafalan, and oh my god, being scared by Skeleton Larod because he was red, and then flicked down the well. Almost lost my corpse. Thankfully, there was a guy in the zone, and he was able to help me get my corpse back. That would have been like the first time I ever lost any of my corpses. Oh yeah, hi. Well, now you know that's a thing. I still love how they have a tentacle terror in a jail cell. Did he fall through the hole? My head is itchy. Oh, hi, Moosh. I'm gonna moosh you up. I actually enjoy these dungeons. That's why I'm recording, like, going through the dungeons for a quest instead of doing random, like, trash genocide. Because this is more interesting, in my opinion. Especially if you're just going to watch me just play EverQuest. And then suddenly the injured halfling decides to join in. It's like, oh, you're beating up my captors. I'm going to come and attack you. It makes no sense. I seriously hate how these mobs can just phase through the walls still. So
is really annoying.
Alright, I'm just gonna beat these guys up and I'll be right back. And my faction with Rivervale went down. Nope, it's still magicians. Come on. I probably don't have the key. Let's see, other keys. No rent? I'm assuming they are. Alright, it's a good thing I did this last. Come on. Clip through, clip through, clip through. Do I have to be ducking? Come on, how was I able to get through here before? Ah, here you are. Come to me, my pretty. And that's how you pull a mob from a... Whee! Look at the pets! Just running by. There he goes again! It's the theme of Fantasia. I can't do it. I can think it in my head, but when I go to actually do it, I'll just... is how, you know, it's going to take a while to get the guy to spawn. So I'll either just pause my recording now, or I'll just come back to this later, like another day. Either way, I'll see you in a minute. Oh, hey, guess who's up? I seriously just logged back in after, like, taking a day break, trying to get him to spawn. And literally, he's just right here. It's like, hi, how are you? I'm doing fine. How are you doing? Stop punching me in the face, please. Ooh, I really shouldn't disarm him just in case I disarm the, sapphire. Which is that huge thing he's holding. It's like a little tiny sapphire that goes onto a wand and he's holding a huge crystal. Boom. Ooh, what's that one? Studded wristbands. Which one wants to die first? I hear just a whole bunch of spells being flung all over the place. Hello, magician pet. You will die now. Okay? No, shh. It's okay. Shh. Just let it happen. Shh. Bitch. Go ahead. Summon everybody in. That is cool. I wonder if I could just cast Origin. Ah, La 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 la. Go away. La 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 la. Fucker! You fucking whore! Oh, you bastard. He's all like, nope, kick, somehow. I don't know what that was. Hi. Are you the one with the headbands? It's not. Although I am going to train a little. It's you. Oh, yeah, I was going to sell it to a vendor. Yay, I got the red sash of order. Now, who gives out the purple one? That is, I'm correct that there is a purple one, am I, right? Please say I am. I thought there was a purple one. I guess I'll look that up in a while, but that's it of this episode. Next episode, I am taking on Blackboro, I want to say it is. No, Splitpaw. For the red headband from Kanos. So if you want to catch that episode, subscribe, give this video a like. Until next time, stay white and nerdy. Bye-bye.
Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. I've included some links to the left here.